The AND condition and the OR condition can be used together in a single SQL query. These conditions can be used in a select, insert, update, or delete statement. When combining the AND condition with the OR condition, it is important to use parentheses so that the database knows what order to evaluate each condition. Just like when you were learning the order of operations in math class. The best way to understand this concept is to look at an example, so let's get started. Here we have a table called Suppliers containing the following data. We'll start our query by entering select asterisk from suppliers. This tells the database to select all columns from the suppliers table and return a result set. Next, we will enter the where keyword to start our where clause. In this example, we will test to see if the state is equal to California and the supplier ID is not equal to 900. Since we use the AND keyword, both of these conditions must be true for the record to be included in the result set. Notice that we enclose these conditions in parentheses. This tells the database to evaluate the two conditions together before applying any other condition in our where clause. Next, we will add the OR keyword and enter a second condition to test for. Now we will test to see if the supplier ID is equal to 100. This condition is enclosed in parentheses so that the database knows to evaluate it first before applying any other conditions. The inclusion of parentheses in our query lets the database know that there will be two main conditions in the query. Here is the first condition, and here is the second condition. If either of these conditions is true, the record will be included in the result set. Now let's run our query and see what results we get. Our query returns all columns from the suppliers table where California is the state and supplier ID is not equal to 900. Our query also returns all suppliers where the supplier ID is equal to 100. As you can see, the parentheses determine the order that the conditions are evaluated, allowing you to create complex conditions in your queries. This covers a simple example of how to use the AND condition with the OR condition in an SQL query. If you would like to see more examples or would like to download the sample data we use for this tutorial, please visit our website at techonthenet.com. You can also try the examples in our SQL editor on our website. Look for the Try It button next to each example. If you found our tutorial helpful, please leave a like on this video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great SQL tutorials.